Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel again. It's your boy and I'm back with another banger reaction of the continued Tupac reaction, bro. And yeah, I have just done the Dear Mama track reaction and going to do the Hit 'Em Up track reaction. And now I'm doing Only God Can Judge Me reaction. And yeah, bro, today I'm going to do, the whole day is dedicated to Tupac today. And man, I'm also about to drop the biography of Tupac in Nepali. And I have almost recorded the audio and all shit. And it's just the editing part is left out and it will be out today. And yeah, if you are new in this channel, I want you guys to like, share and subscribe this channel and help your boy in this musical reaction journey. It just take 2 seconds, bro. Like this video. The more you like, the more it will spread to the upcoming viewers. And yeah, it only takes 2 seconds to subscribe to, and it's free though, by the way. And yeah, without wasting any time, let's dive into the track. My energy is low because I have just heard the track, Dear Mama. Man, that track, nobody can explain the track, bro. That track is all love. Let's get it. Only God can judge me.
Only God can judge me, that right?
Man, if you know the lyrics, sing with me.
All you other motherfuckers, get out of my business.
It's the realest bar ever wrote, bro. It's the realest bar ever wrote. They say it's the white man I should fear, but it's my own kind doing all the killing here. Bro, every time I hear this line, bro, it gives you so, bro. Man, I cannot stop singing this song, bro. Man, this song is such a masterpiece, and I'm a huge Tupac fan, bro. Man, rest in peace, Tupac, man. Happy 50th G-Day, bro. Let's get it.
Crept
crept up on me. Thought I had a million flex, now everybody wanted it.
Talking behind my back like a bitch,
bitch would.
Telling
niggas you feel fair, fuck up with you would.
It be them same motherfuckers in your face that'll rush up in your face.
Knowing you on
that paper chase, grass, glass, big screen and leather couch. My new shit is so pretty, already sold the Kia out. Remember Tupac and Forte? Them same two brothers dodging bullets,
represent the baby pop.
You was locked down, that's when I'll be around. Start climbing up the trunk, so sick, but they tried to climb. That's why they ride the bandwagon, still be dragging, selling lies. Don't think
I'm
saying you haters,
I know y'all in disguise.
Guess you figure you know me, cause I'm a thug.
That love ain't living in the nightclub.
Been living lavish like a player all day.
Now I'm out of jail, so I'm gonna tell you that it's Forte.
Only God.
Only God can judge me.
Fuck everybody else. My only fear of death is coming back to this bitch reincarnated. That's what I only meant to.
Man, let the song flow, bro.
We about.
I want to hear it on the verse. Bro, this shit is crazy. Man, only God can judge me now. Man, the one of the most realest bar I like from this song is that they say it's the white man I should fear, but it's my own kind doing all the killing here. And one of the lines is, even thugs cry, but do the Lord care? Bro, this line hits so much harder than they think. And yeah, bro, this is my reaction. We cannot decipher this, man, Legends track. We cannot decipher it. We just only enjoy it, man. The only thing I'm envy of the people of the 90s and 80s is that I can't see him live performing, and I can't be around when he was around. So yeah, bro, it's 50th birthday of Pac, bro. Rest in peace, legend, bro. You are the pioneer in hip-hop game, man. Because of you, there are so much other artists out here hustling and dealing shit and throwing out records and records and records and records, man. This was my reaction. If you like this video, like, share, and subscribe. I don't want to talk much because I'm so fond of him and I'm so into him that I might speak some shit, irrational shit, and viewers won't like it and all that shit. So I'm gone.